But if you have it up here, and you go through it out there, guys, you will leave here not only physically dominating, but mentally unstoppable. Starting your day in the morning, have a positive feeling about your day, going out to the business world, the subjective side of the world, if you've already paid your fucking dues, feeling alive, everyone's just getting up and stuff. Invincibility, guys. You repeat that every single day. No one's catching you, man. Separation between you and second place is forever. Guys, mentally believe you can do it, your body will find a way to fucking make it happen for you. If you guys have any doubt, it's too fucking hard. Seriously, guys, if you guys have any doubt you guys can't win this war, don't even try it. This is gonna take everything you have to do it. And once you do that transformation, guys, the golden egg lasts forever. You will never lose it, I promise you that. Getting out of bed, coming here in the morning, going for it when everyone else is sleeping. Put yourself in the opportunity to get that break. But give yourself a chance. At the end of the day, I tell you what you can do. But the more shit you throw against the wall, something will eventually stick. The first step into making a dream a reality is waking the fuck up. And once you see some third party, say, damn, man, what are you doing, man? You look like, you know, you put on some size, or, man, you look thin, man, you look great. All of a sudden, then you're like, oh, really? Huh. Nah, just throw a whole thing. Inside, you're like, oh, yeah, score, man. I'm fucking doing it. I'm actually saying I was going to do something. I'm following up and making it happen for a change. Instead of just being like everyone else in society saying, oh, feel bad for me, or excuses this and excuses that. You know, how about we fucking grab our nuts for a change and actually mean what we say. Be a pillar in the community. Someone that whose word isn't just voices. I'm unstoppable. I'm a Porsche with no brakes. I'm invincible. Yeah, I win every single game. Minds are powerful. I don't need batteries to play. I'm so confident. Yeah, I'm unstoppable today. And here we start. Get the mind right, the body will follow. Tell the world, get a goal, achievable goal. And then day by day by day, you start to do that goal to make it the reality, guys. It's not guesswork, it's a science of intensity. It's not the one who points out how the strong man stumbled, but where the doer of deeds could have done better. The credit goes to the man who is actually in the arena, whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood, who strives valiantly, who errs and comes up short again and again, who knows the great enthusiasms, the great devotions, who spends himself in a worthy cause. At best, he knows in the end the triumph of high achievement. And at the worst, if he fails, at least he fails while daring greatly, so that his place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who knew neither victory nor defeat. Today, if we can challenge ourselves a little bit physically, a little bit mentally, every single day, and go to sleep stronger, then day after day, we become that person we want to build. Build that domino wheel, the confidence that anything's possible. Hard work actually pays off. It's yours to have, guys. The thing is, you're running out of the most valuable asset, and why wait another moment not to? If you have time right now, call that person up, say you're sorry, make amends with that person, make it correct. Who knows how much more time you have. If you have an audition coming up, or a test, or an exam, or a PowerPoint slide to do, that's your name. That's the best you are right now. Make it the best you are right now. If you want that job opportunity, don't ask for it. Demand the motherfucker. Stop sitting back and taking notes all day long. One day you have to graduate class, guys. One day you have to become the subject matter expert. Others trying to emulate and take notes on. You must pass the gauntlet. But you have to have the gauntlet first. Who wants more? Who wants it?